Alright, so I got a question from somebody online about how to remove stumps. So we're gonna cut down a tree here. And I'll try to cut it low, and now we got a stump. And we're gonna buy a stump extractor real quick. It's only $5,000, so not too bad. Alright, we'll go fetch it real quick. It's a little bit of a drive to the pickup. It'll take a second. I just use a standard tractor. I prefer John Deere's. Growing up in Moline, Illinois, it's kind of bred into you. So when you go to pick it up, you want to pick it up with the braces to your back of your tractor. Looks like I've had a couple beers already. I can't drive. Just attach it. We'll take it over to our stump. Just like to remind everybody to like the post and follow me for other tips and strategies for Farm Simulator. I do work on requests and happy to always make a video for anybody. Kind of hard to see with the bushes here, but we're gonna back our grinder up, lower it. Turn it on, just push it down. Set it right on the stump. Right up. That simple. I'll do another one here, just with a little bit better view. That bushes on this map make things hard to see. Get out here in the open. Looks like I need to mow some grass. Alright, we'll use this one right here. Get out my trusty chainsaw. I always try to cut them as low as possible, just no waste. Alright, so there you can see the stump. We're getting the tractor. Put the rear of it right over the stump. And if you got a map that the weeds aren't so tall, it'll actually show it grinding. Cutting it up. better view here. So you can kind of see it grinding up the stump. There it is, it's all done. So lift it up. Safety first, we'll turn it off. We'll come over here and look. And the stump's all gone, just like that. Thank you for following Big Dog Productions, and have a wonderful day.